morning, good morning. What's up? It's your boy Marquise, M to the A to the Q-R-S-I-E. Back with another banger. So y'all been seeing Marquise for a while now, so it's time for me to take over for a little bit. So I'm gonna bring y'all along with me today. I have a busy schedule today. Today is Friday. I have a flight tomorrow morning at earliest. Gotta be at the airport about 5 a.m. Anyway, as y'all already know from last video, I am heading out to Paris. This is like a late graduation, new year, all that in one type of vacation. So I'm so ready. We've been nonstop since we moved out here in Dallas. This week alone has been crazy. So this is much needed at the right time at the beginning of the year. So let's get to the date. So I'm heading right now. I got some little fingerprints I'm gonna have to do because I'm got an opportunity that's coming up with my degree for a new job opportunity. So we'll see how it go. Your boy's looking rough, so you know I'm not about to get on a plane like this. So I definitely got a barbershop appointment today. I actually got a back massage appointment today as well. A full body massage. So I'm so excited for that. Much needed to get me in the zone, get me ready. You know, calm me down, get me ready for this long flight. About 10 and a half hours on a plane. I never flown that long. Longest I flown was from Florida to California, and that was about 6 hours. So this is about to be a long one. But I'm excited. I'm so ready to see my best friend. Y'all will definitely see the trip. I'll be blogging the best as I can. So yeah. What's up, guys? This, when I tell you the devil is busy, man, I don't know what it is. There's been so many challenges and things to get to this trip. It's crazy. So I go to do my background, but not my background, that's already good. I'm gonna go do my fingerprints. And when I do my fingerprints, tell me how my license got my wrong birthday. And I just now caught on to this. I don't know what happened. Like, until she said something, I'm like, what? No. My birthday is August 6th. So 0806. They have 0908 on my license. So she come in and do my fingerprints this morning. And then that even alarms and concerns me about my flight going to a whole other country and my license to have my wrong birthday. But I do have a passport that's not expired, that has everything, so I'm okay. But it's still the fact that why I did not catch this. And I had this license for a good 2 months now. Texas, y'all need to do better. Because if I wrote down my birthday and I gave y'all my social security number, why you have my birthday wrong? Well, I'm heading to DMV because I couldn't get my fingerprints done. Heading here. It's going to get better, y'all. I just want to vent, but I'm good. I'm still positive. I'm still covered. It's going to be all right. So let's see what the DMV say. I'm here now. All right. So now it's about time to get a massage. So I just left the dentist. You see those pearly whites? Let me smile for you. So yeah, so I'm about to do this. I see the massage right here, but I also see a nail nook. That's what it's called right here. So I might go get a pedicure if the massage is not too long, because I got to get a haircut. But as y'all can see, my suitcase is in the back. I did go get that check, the luggage weighted, because your boy ain't trying to spend more money than I'm already spending, but that's like the fares, you know what I mean? So it's about 53. I know the limit's about 50. But hopefully they won't bug too much, about the 3 pounds over. So we're looking good. Schedule's right. Yeah, I'm just chilling right now. I need this massage, you don't understand. I'm so excited about this massage. So yeah, this is a sign. If you haven't done self-care in a long time for yourself, go ahead and treat yourself. Life is too short. Enjoy the moments, enjoy the beauty. Take time out for you. And today, that's what it is. And this trip, that's what it is. So I'm excited about that. So stay tuned. I'll see you guys inside. Do y'all see my skin glowing? Yo, that was amazing. Almost got choked up in there because it's just, life is so life. Life be life in y'all. And I just needed that. That whole hour just blocked out, just peace, release. That's what a massage is about. And this week alone has just been really crazy. My mom was rushed to the hospital about Wednesday, and it's currently Friday, and I leave on Saturday. So it's like all this in between. I was not, almost debating of going to this trip or not, which been planned for almost a year. So, but I trust in God that she's covered. She told me to still go. So I'm going to go. So imagine all that and getting ready to leave out of the country, different time zone. So I needed that massage. I just feel so, so much better. Like my energy, my stress level, that was amazing. So now your boy don't have time for a pedicure, but I am about to head to the barber and get that ready. But make a little other couple stops I have to make. But wow, what a massage can do. It can change your life, I can tell you that. So if you got problems, if you're going through something, go get a massage, because it helped me. So I'm an advocate. I always got massages, but it's just been crazy. So I'm definitely starting to get back into that. And I had a peppermint essential oil. So it was very like on my skin. It was amazing. So let's go get this face and haircut, because your boy is looking rough. I had to do a quick stop. So I got the Panera Bread Charge Mango Zeus or something like that, but it's the lemonade charge. And it went viral on TikTok. So look up the TikTok if you haven't seen it. It's something about the charged lemonade, but the caffeine amount, something. It goes more in detail with the TikTok, but the taste, I can say, it's really, really good. And the reason why they call them charged, because they got a certain amount of caffeine. So after that massage, I need a little pick me up for the rest of the things I gotta do, because I'm really in the middle, like I can go straight to sleep. So I like the taste. You don't taste like, you know, some lemonades when you have protein or add that type of energy in it, you can taste it, but this tastes really good, really mango. So it's really good. It's really refreshing. I was kind of similar to the pineapple refresher at Starbucks, but mango instead. So yeah, so check it out. Try it if you haven't. If you need something to pick you up, we'll see how I am in the next hour or so. Yes, sir. All right. So there it is, the haircut of the century. What's up? I feel so good right now. I love it. So yes, so I'm done with most of my errands. Everything else I can do back at home at the crib. But yo, y'all, thank y'all for joining me today and coming with me before my trip. And yeah, I hate coming to my barber shop at the mall. This is my first time having a barber in the mall. Every time I come, I lose my car. I don't know where my car is. So it's funny. It's crazy. So I did it again today. I went through Macy's and I came out of JCPenney's because the colors and the theme is so similar. I just be walking and I get lost. So I was on the other side of the mall parking lot and had to go through the mall and come back out. And I do this every single time. I even mark my Apple Watch where I park, but it still does no justice. But yeah, a lot of errands, a lot of stuff done. I'm just gonna say one more time, my teeth, the way they cleaned them and wind them up. Ooh, parents, watch out.